Q10. Let's say you have several buttons that reuse the same onClick handler. How will you retrieve the name of the button that fired the event? Answer: Use event.getSource in the client-side controller to get the button component that was clicked. Call getLocalID to get the ORID of the clicked button. www.salesforcestar.com